Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor, it is my privilege to introduce to you one of the greatest women superstars ever in World Wrestling Entertainment. Please welcome Lita!
All right! Wow! Lita is looking fine! Boy, and as you can tell, all of these fans here in Atlanta are glad to see Lita. She almost looks like she's back, ready to be in ring shape. And don't forget, well, she and Coach host Sunday Night Heat, and this Sunday night, it's going to be live right here on TNN, 1 hour before Backlash. Live from Worcester. Oh, Lita looking live tonight. All right, don't get too friendly with Coach.
And it has been a long, long year for me.
Oh, yeah.
It has been far too long since I've stood in this ring. And actually, let me rephrase that. It has been far too long since I have wrestled in this ring.
Far too long.
But you know what? That is about to change, because as of last week, I got word from my doctor. I can finally start.
Wait a minute. Start what? I had heard that that Lita was able to start training to get to it. I guess Eric Bischoff wants to, what he wants to do. He's obviously got something important to say. Maybe he just wants to hear what Lita wants to say that's going to be important. One way or the other, we are being joined by our illustrious general manager, Eric Bischoff. JR, I'm sorry you have to watch this.
Coach, you can head on back to the announce position. I can handle it from here. Thank you very much. Wow. And by the way, you're doing a much, much better job than JR. I mean, you're a huge asset to Raw. Keep up the good work.
Lita, you are amazing.
Come on, give it up for Lita. Is she amazing or what? Let's hear it.
Yes, she's amazing.
I mean, you really, really impress me. I mean, over the past year, we've seen that you've got talent that's way beyond just wrestling in the ring. I mean, I think you've got talent that, quite frankly, we haven't even seen yet. And I think it's about time that we expose that talent, if you know what I mean.
What's he doing?
No, Eric, I don't know what you mean.
Well, let me make it very clear for you then. Didn't I just hear you say a while ago that, you know, you're looking forward to getting back into the ring and that your doctors are going to let you train and you're getting ready? Did I not hear that?
Yeah, you heard that.
So then basically what you're saying is that it's going to be about, I don't know, 2 months before you can get back into the ring and wrestle?
Right. As of right now, I can get back in the ring.
Yeah. Don't interrupt me. Please. So basically what you're telling me then is that as of right now, since you can't wrestle, you're worthless.
What?
But that's okay. That's okay. I think I've got a solution to that problem. See, what if What if perhaps Lita could get the same kind of PR for Raw that Tori Wilson got for SmackDown in Playboy?
Hey, now wait a minute.
What do you think of that?
What do I think of that? Look, I think it is great that Tori Wilson made the decision to be in Playboy. I think it's great that she chose to be on the cover, all the success that goes along with that. And Eric, if I want to be in Playboy, then I'll be in Playboy.
Whoa! Is she saying...
But on my own terms, not because my boss forced me to be...
Forced you? No, 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 no. Lita. Don't get me wrong. Eric Bischoff would never force anybody to do anything that they didn't want to do. And then again, there's another problem. See, how can I offer to have you pose nude for Playboy if I haven't even seen the goods myself?
Oh, man, what the hell is this, King?
I don't know. You guys all want to see Lita in Playboy?
Well, yeah. I'd like to see that.
So why don't we solve that problem? Perhaps after the show, you step on over to my hotel, give Mr. Bischoff private audition. What do you think?
Well,
No, before you answer, why don't you give me a really, really good reason to make the pitch to Playboy?
Eric.
No, Lita, before you answer, why don't you think about giving me every reason to keep you on the payroll?
Oh, you know what? This is getting a little uncomfortable.
It's a lot uncomfortable.
Look, Eric, Mr. Bischoff, since you put it to me that way, go to hell.
What?
Go to hell? Go to hell? Who do you think you are? You don't walk out on Eric Bischoff. You walk out on Eric Bischoff, you will never come back to Raw. You will never come back to Heat. You don't believe me? You ask Stone Cold Steve Austin. You ask good old JR. You walk out of here, you're history. Come on, you made up your mind. Lita, you're fired.
What? What is he doing?
I'm back.
What is wrong with that man?
I'm speechless. Lita was trying to make her comeback. And instead,
I cannot believe what we've just seen. Eric Bischoff has just fired Lita.
The WWE Champion.